Oh, yo. How's it going, guys? My name, of course, is Travis. And welcome back to my Let's Play Resident Evil 3 series. Whew. I swear, when you first drip, if you're into drippers, you know what I'm talking about. That first, like, full-on balls-to-the-wall flavor you get. Man, it's something. Full-on balls-to-the-wall flavor, but you know what? It's a good thing. Because you definitely don't want dry hits. Those are nasty. Alright. Hopefully we're almost the fuck up out of here. Whoa, what the? Hey, oh, that's horse shit. You fuck on me the second I get out of the elevator. Okay. That's bullshit. Get off me. Like, seriously? Stop that. Like, seriously, what the fuck was that about? Like, as soon as I get off the elevator? Hello. Yeah, buddy. Of course it's filled with a nasty smelling liquid. It's full of doo-doo. It's full of doo-doo. Oh God, not these fuckers again. Damn snakehead from hell. You know what? I'm done fucking around. Huh, what a bunch of bitches. Anything down here for me? Get the damn first aid spray, please. Thank you.
Hello?
God. Okay. Let's see. It's got to be double, so I'm not even going to waste your guys' time with this. Let's see. Normally, I would sit here and figure this out, but this is like the hardest fucking puzzle ever. So, how's that supposed to be right? Okay, well, clearly this motherfucker didn't know what he's talking about. Oh my god. Fucking water sample. Forgot about this puzzle and how big of a bitch it was. That's not right, I know it's not. Look at there. How's that even close to being right? Fucker. This is bullshit. There's seriously like four ways you can do this. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my God. Such bullshit. Oh my God, it's so fucking close. Thank you. fucking kidding me? Yes! Yeah! And that was all up here, guys. That wasn't even with me checking it. Yeah! About fucking time. All right. Fucking water puzzle. Swear. All right, guys. Well, this is where we're going to save it. Let's see. You can go back in here. Boom. Alright guys, sorry I wasted so much time on that stupid ass water solution puzzle, but it is what it is. There's four different ways you can do that puzzle. Apparently, I don't fucking know. I put all four of them in and not a goddamn one of them works, so I just sat here and figured it out. But either way, pause the screen on it if you have a problem figuring it out. There you go. That's how it's supposed to look. Well, for me anyway. It seems like everything in this game is fucking different than it was the time before. So I don't know. I don't know if things in this game change or not. But either way, guys, we'll be back. Hope you enjoyed it. Be sure you drop a like on it, and we will be right back.